with everything, there is a cause and there is a cure, and you just need to put effort into it to find the cure. And with effort, you will find it.
That's the mission of 9-year-old Lauren Cook. With the help of her mom and neighbor, who is a breast cancer patient, Lauren is putting together two breast cancer fundraisers.
I was at a restaurant with my neighbor, Enid, and we had a little coloring book, and it was about Alex and a girl named Alex, and she had a lemonade stand. And from all the money she made from the lemonade, she gave to sick kids in the hospital that needed it, and, like, it helped so many people.
And she came about saying, you know, this kid, this, why don't I can't do it. And I said, well, yes, you can do it.
We wrote down on the napkins, like, what we're going to wear, what we're going to sell, what we're going to do.
I was diagnosed December the 23rd, 2005, the day before Christmas. And actually, at that point, I couldn't believe that that was happening to me.
She's like my best friend. She's my neighbor.
And she's Lauren's inspiration. But now, this Forsyth Country Day School student is inspiring others.
She's learning a lot, and I think it probably will change her for the best for the future.
Nicole Ducouer, WXII 12 News.